Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some Spore Galactic Adventures. Well, not actually in the Galactic Adventures, but that's the DLC we're using. So, last episode, we finished by sort of being attacked in a military base. Now, we managed to take over a military base, and we're currently trying to convert another base religiously. I finished the episode by saying, I'm going to create a military vehicle, because we need a different vehicle rather than our religious ones. Of course, we need one which has guns on it rather than a religious method of sort of taking over people, which is pretty damn cool. So I made the LOL cannon, which, as you can see, is pretty damn stupid. But here it is, the LOL cannon. I thought it looks pretty damn cool myself. It reminds me, I was going to have the cannon pointing at an angle. It reminds me of the tanks from Warhammer, the Space Marine, I can't remember what it's called, but they have a tank where they have a short little stubby cannon. I'm sure the people who play Warhammer 40k will be able to tell me in the comments below, but I can't remember what it's called. So I tried to design it like that. Now, I equaled out roughly the health and the military power. I thought that was pretty damn good. Health-wise, 375 health, I thought was pretty damn good. Speed, though, we could have done a bit better, but I'm happy with that. So, here we go. We're going to head back in now. Like I said, we are under attack by some dudes on our coastline here. Now, this is the city we took over. It is a military city, and the buildings don't really fit in, but I'm okay with that. Alright, so we have 20,000 to spend, I think. Yeah, 20,000. We're just going to spam a crap ton of military, and we're just going to get rid of these guys. So, we did apparently go to war somehow with these other dudes here, which I think if I look over here, maybe at war with green. They are indeed. Now, I'm getting some weird angles here. Oh, shit. Alright, they're owning us. We must not forget that we are sieging another city over here. So we're going to have to do that. Now, I want to... I'm going to actually save some of my dudes here. We're going to bomb that. Maybe a bit of a waste of money, but it's needed. Alright, so now we have the ability to impress these guys. Now, they're a bit unhappy at the moment, which I can understand. So we're going to need another... I'm going to get rid of the factory just to make these guys happy. Should make them happy. There we go. Alright. Apparently. Alright. We're going to bring these military guys up and we're going to help defend here. Wow, they actually completely owned us. Where is everyone else? Here comes the cavalry. But yeah, we're going to use these military devices, these military vehicles, to help take on these guys at the moment. What we do want to do is bring these guys over here. So I'll use these guys to convert this back. They probably get a little bit of it back. That's fine. And then I'll bring these guys up here, wherever they may be. Are they being under attack? Kill that. Come on. Actually, our turrets can take care of that. Yeah, so we'll use these military vehicles to try and defend. Try and keep aggro from red, and hopefully we can convert it. Now, I don't know what's going on here. Oh, shit, they've taken over here. Alright. Let's get everyone here. I didn't know they've taken over that one. Alright, let's get our religious guys converting this bad boy. And our military can start to... Who are they being shot at? Oh, there were these guys as well? Alright. And let's get our military dudes on the coastline here. They should be able to defend it. Awesome. Okay, I didn't know they actually took that one over. That's different. That's a bit of annoyance. I'll be honest. But we're going to convert this place anyway. To be honest, I think these guys are out for the count. Once we've converted this, we're going to go over to here, and they've got really nothing here at all. Cookie State is celebrating giving increased income. Awesome. I like increased income. All right, here we go. So, yeah, this is actually quite a good tactic. We are converting this back. We do have quite low health people. That's alright. Alright, so, these guys now are actually happy with us, which is good because I think they've just been owned by green. Bam! There goes another city. Another one bites the dust. We've seen this before. Alright, so we're going to make this one into a religious city for now, because I want to make it religious. Okay, there we go, and... Wow, okay. Let's finish these guys off. Oh my god, they're getting owned over there. Veloth is under attack. Oh my lord almighty. Where did all that come from? Okay, they've done that very, very quick. Wow. To slow them in their tracks, we are going to... Where are they? Are they going to bomb hit? There it goes, there it goes. That was the wrong thing, but okay. That's fine, we're going to fight back. Are they really going back for this one? Let's head them off. Let's head them off in the pass. I think they're trying to take back these cities. I think they know they're in the crap. Again, we're going to make this into a religious one for now. And we're going to bring back our dudes to defend here. And you guys can help with that. Alright, with the rest, we are going to go and take the final city, which used to be ours. The Sons of Guns. And we're going to capture. No, we're going to convert. Because we've got a lot more religious than we need. Are these guys dead? Come on, take them on. Take them on. Right, okay, they're actually going to take this. What I do want is I want to get a few more turrets on the coastline here. One there, one here. And that should be fine. Bring these guys around here. They shouldn't be able to take it. I hope not. Alright, whilst they do that, we are sending our troop. All is well. We are almost at the air stage, which I think we're going to be the first ones here. Now, I think this is the smoothest running civilization stage I've had. I remember the first time I'd done this, I absolutely got owned. They have no defense here at all. They're gone. They're out. They're out for the game, and everything's going to be ours. The main island will be ours as well, which is quite interesting. I'm happy about that. Here, right, what have we got here? Well, let's get rid of everything. Because the way they've designed it looks terrible. What the heck's that? I don't want none of their crap in here. Get out of here, you bum. Yeah, bum, Rocky. Okay, right. So, we're going to do the same again. We're going to put a house here. And then we're going to put a factory there. Because that's connected to that one. And then we're going to put that there for happiness. Can we put anything else over here? We can put a house there. We can put... That's connected to that. So you can put a factory there. And then we're just going to put... we can't put anything there for some reason. Okay, well, I'm happy with that. Okay. Trillioj. Okay, I'm happy. And these guys should be happy. There they are. They are very happy. Alright, and are we defending this? We are defending that. Excellent. And how's this going? Even better. Excellent. Okay, so I'm happy. We're actually, we're taking everything. One of our spice derricks is under attack. Not for long, so we're about to wipe these guys out. Who's very angry? Okay, it seems like we have owned them. They're out. They declared war on us, and they did not suspect that we're going to be awesome pawsoms. Now, again, wow, look at that. I don't know how we're going to get over to the economic civilizations side of things. Again, I have to apologize. Some people will probably still be mad that I can't do it, but que sera, sera, whatever will be. Here we go. We have planes. Meow. I don't know why planes go meow, but okay. Look at that! We've done it! I think we're the first people to get planes as well. Success! Even the mighty wind now obeys our technology. The arrow funnel and vortex tube will allow you to build vehicles that float and spiral miles above the surfaces of our planet. Excellent. These guys... let's just make them religious. I don't even know why... I made that military in the first place. So everything should be religious at the moment. Let's send everyone to get these spice geezers. Because that's what we want. You. And let's send one of you guys to get this one up here. Bam. That should be those two. Alright. The main island is ours. All we have left now are blue. Which seemed to be okay. Green. And what colour is that, would you say? I'd say it's more of like a cinnamon colour. Delicious. Excellent. And obviously we... Oh, God, these guys are getting this stuff taken. All right, so it seems like green and cinnamon are under attack. Blue guys, yeah, don't seem too bad. But the mainland is ours. What's blue doing down here? Trulio is celebrating. Oh, God. And green's attacked by blue. So everyone's under attack by each other, apart from me. I think we're in the playing game here, guys. I think we've actually done a great job of winning our island and not having to worry about it. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we are actually going to select all. disband all. Select all, disband all. Okay. You may be thinking, you crazy man, what are you doing? We are going air vehicles, because to be honest, we're not going to be attacked by land at all, are we? Now we've got the main area, unless they manage to take one of our cities whilst we are attacking one of them. But, to be honest, I don't think that's going to happen. So, we're going to go religious air, because that's what we've obviously got everywhere. Alright, air. So we just literally made that military vehicle for probably about 10 minutes, not even that, 5 minutes. But, oh well, it was a quick build. So, military, what are we going to do? Well, we're going to want some form of... I have a brilliant idea. We're going to make boat. We're going to make a flying boat, actually. No, we're not. Get rid of the boat. Get rid of the boat, Kipps. Don't be stupid. What the heck was that? No, okay. But then we can... Oh, I don't know. No, okay, I'm not going to go with the boat. I'm not going to go with the boat. A few of you probably would be... Ooh, that's pretty cool. I've never been to the side of things. Like a wedge, that's like a thing. What is this? That's like a flipping old-fashioned thing. Right, okay. Nonetheless, a gondolier, a tippy canoe. No, we don't want that. I'm going to go for something different. Now, this brings back memories of a game, Space Empires 5. Pardon me, I still have a bit of a cold. Space Empire 5. I don't know why. It just reminds me of some of the vehicle designs from there. Alright, so we need a cockpit. Le cockpit, which, to be honest, I don't really like, but they are useful, obviously, to have. So we're going to go for this, and we're just going to shrink them down. Oh, no, we want you there. And we're just going to put you like so. We're just going to... Oops, no. I'm holding tab. Why can't I do that? Okay. There we go. Excellent. Now, the art of spore building is hiding crap within crap, I find. Alright, so that's got plenty of health at the moment. Now, we need speed. Do we need speed? I don't know. We could put, like, some epic Harrier wings, but I don't really want Harrier wings on this thing. We could put, like, some gliding wings like so. Maybe if we make them a bit smaller, rotate the sons of guns like so. That looks pretty damn cool. Looks pretty evil as well. Doesn't look very religious, but I'm happy with that. So we've got speed health. Now, all we need now is our religious weapon of choice, which is going to be the harp. Oh, wow, okay. Can we, like, shrink that down? Oh, no, I don't want to shrink that down and make that bigger. Alright, and then what we're going to do is we're going to hide it. Like so. And then all we can see is that bit there. See? Hiding crap within crap. Now we have 45% religious power. Not much health. But we're going to be able to spam people with it. So I'm happy with that. Oh, why have you changed? Hold on a minute. Why have you all of a sudden gone a bit derpy? That'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Alright. Colour-wise. Well... What colour? Ooh, that looks quite evil. What colour would we want it? I mean, we are going to be like military dudes. So I like that colour. I know it's a bit bland. Some people are like... But I don't know. What? Wow. Oh my god. Now that looks pretty... That reminds me of Chaos from Warhammer. Alright, we're going with that. And we're going to call it the U Fighter. Instead of the TIE Fighter. That'll do. I don't know. Don't hate me. I love you. Alright, so now we can actually spam these guys. Because we don't need any land, we can literally just go... Oh, we could use your help. Would you declare war on Forest Nation? Who are they? They're greens, aren't they? Maybe if you sweeten the deal with 2,000 spore bucks? We don't really need the money, do we? Sorry, we do not consider this to be prudent at this juncture. What do we do? Do we have? I mean, we could wipe them out eventually, aren't we? Aren't we? We could just bribe them and make them give us their money, or we could just destroy all. I want to destroy all. We didn't take this spice geezer up here. I tell you what. I mean, I've completely derped civilization stage up anyway. I don't think we're going to go economic. I probably could bring it back, but I'm not sure how. Like I said, I'm a bit of a noob at this game anyway. So I'm going to do what I would personally do, and. I mean, they're pretty screwed at the moment. So, maybe if we get 2,000 spore bucks. Let's go. And then what we're going to do... Because we actually need that. We are going... Ooga Tooga to you as well, my friend. How many bases they've got? They have... Wow, they've got actually quite a bit. Let's do this. Leroy! Jang! Tonkins. Let's help these guys out. Where is our fleet? Where are they? There they are. Oh, we've got little shields on as well. Yes. Who are you? You're blue. Don't say we're going to go to war with blue. All right. Let's help this guy out. Oh no, this is our dude. No, we don't. We don't destroy that. We want to destroy greens. Here we go. The puddle jumper. That is from Parky. Parky's puddle jumper. I thought I remember that. We taking damage? No, we're not. We're not. Oh yeah, get owned, bitch. Is this? Hold on, let's take this out first so we don't actually lose some guys. Let's finish you off and is that dead? Screw it, let's just convert city. Alright, and then what we can actually do here is we can just keep on spamming all of these dudes and just keep on sending them. Because it's just over the water, it's over the pond, it's like Britain in the US. Maybe a little bit like easier. And we're just going to convert the city. GG, green's taking out red here. What we can do is we can literally just go around, take out their other city. We should easily be able to convert it. They absolutely just dominated a lot of my ships there. But GG, this city, you are ours.
Mm-hmm. My nipple is a perk.
It's time to show us proper respect. We demand 2,000 spore bucks. You son of a bitch. I knew you were going to backstab us. I'm going to rape you now. Oh god, no. Don't get me started. Very well. Or you can have the money once you pry it out of our dead cold hands, you son of a big bearded bastard. We are not pleased. Neither am I. Because you know what I'm going to do now. I'm actually going to come kill you now. Because before you do that, we are going to go with communications with Green. The world must unite around one true faith. You turn the truth. I'm sorry, did you say something? Okay, maybe not. What we're going to do is we're actually just going to go and bring these guys down. Hold on a minute, is that one of ours? That's blue. They're being attacked by red, that's fine. Alright, let's get our guys all healed up once now. One of our cities under attack. Which one? I don't know which one. Oh no, we don't want that. Be gone. Where are you? Yes, okay. We don't want you, we want you. And what we're going to do, we're actually going to put on a defense for these. Oh, we haven't got enough money. We need a lot more money. Wow. Hold on a minute. Why aren't you guys doing anything? Kill shit. Stop flying around like derps. Oh my god. It's like splash AoE damage. Look at that. Boom. Boom! I feel sorry for Blue. We're getting our group ready for the onslaught. We got a lot of crap here.
Dominus est requiem.
We're gonna fly over these dudes' bases, but that's fine. We got plenty of speed to tank. One of our guys is taking it. Screw Red, we're gonna wipe these guys out right now. I mean, how dare they demand us to go to war and then not do anything about it. What we will do is we're gonna fire a bomb here, stop them from doing anything. And it's ours. It's ours. Boom. What are you gonna do now, Red? You want... Oh, hold on. What's being converted? Shite! How did they do that so quickly? That's fine. We've got our foothold here. Jeez, I hate this goddamn map. It's crap. Why have you got it like this, Spore? It's absolutely terrible. Anyway, this is ours. That's not good, actually. I still don't know how they've done that so quickly. Oh, well. I hate this map. I'm just going to click it. Screw it. Sorry. It's really annoying to control with the WASD because you go one way and you're pointing a different way. And it's just terrible. Absolutely terrible. Chop, chop. Come on. We haven't got all day. What we will do now is we are going to absolutely own these. Black Cloud. This really shuts down entertaining buildings and turrets causing unhappiness. fine. They are actually defending. God flipping damn it. I hate this game sometimes. Alright. We haven't got enough money to get any of this back, have we? I hate it sometimes. You do something and then like, how did they take that so damn quickly? I didn't even see. And then now they're just going to get it back. I bet you it's completely going to be taken back. Sacre bleu. Oh well, blue can bugger off, I don't care. This is just literally going to be a battle for, like, God knows what. Alright, what we're going to do, because we're missing out on something, is we're going to send you, Mr. Dude, past the frozen guy. I don't know, he's alive. He's alive. I don't even know what city this is. Do something! Anytime now would be great, game. Anytime now. No, don't fly off. Kill the rest, please. Thank you. Oh my god, these guys have got quite a bit of... Kill the fucking rat. Ugh! I haven't even gotten selected. Now, do it! God damn, man. What's going on? The controls of this game seem to have got... I don't know what's going on to me. It may just be me. Maybe just be a bad day of gaming. Who knows? No one knows. Some say I'm born to be a non-good gamer. Alright, we've successfully defended their attack. Let's get these guys back over here. Back over here. So they can get some health. Alright. Luckily, we are on our own planet. Jeez, well, we technically are. Luckily, we're on our own island. All we need to do is defend our borders. Whilst we defend our borders, we can just upgrade slowly our cities. Because at the moment, this one here is making nothing. Why are you making absolutely nothing? Well, yes, that's probably why. Oh my god, did I actually forget about this? I did. Well, let's put, obviously, a house there. We're going to put entertainment next to you. We're going to put a house there. We're going to put entertainment not next to you. We'll just put a house there. That should make them all happy. Alright, that should start to generate some form of income. Why can't we put anything there? That's strange. Oh well. And that should start to make some income. It is! Excellent. What we will do is we'll just get you... Why is that being converted? I don't know. Oh, there it goes. Going back down. Alright. And how much are you making? So you're making 3,200. You're making 1,200. You're making 1,200. Okay, so we have a bit more of an income now. Now, like I said, all we need to do is defend our borders. Now, these guys are just going to... Now, blue's been wiped out. I've just noticed that. So it's against red and green, which, like I said, all we need to do... Who are you? Who are you? Who are you down here, mister? Who are you? Who's that? Where did he come from? I don't know. Wow, look at this. Alright, so, like I said, we just need to wait for these guys. These guys are just going to be killing each other over and over again. We just need to strike. Now, I think the way the AI works is you can only do a set amount per sort of per time. So we just need to build up our army slowly and awesomely. Now, I don't know how many we can have here. Maybe we could take this. I mean, red's there. Green's being attacked, so they've got that. But we haven't got a big... I want a big army. I want a huge army. Okay, let's rotate this so I can actually see what I'm doing. Okay, well, we need a big army. So, guys, it's that time of the end of the episode. It's gone very, very quickly. It has indeed. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we're going to get rid of you. We're going to do that now, actually, because I don't want you... Oh! Don't worry about that. Next episode, I think we're actually going to be able to pretty much finish this off. We have another one, two... Oh, hello. The Crimson Nation is captured. Alright, so we've just captured another one of theirs. Alright, so it's literally just going to be between me and the Reds, I think. The green guys are pretty much out of it, which is great. So next episode, I think we're going to complete Civilization stage, and it may be the end of the Let's Play there. I'm not sure. Who knows? But we can, like I said, build up our great empire here. We haven't really got much at the moment, but I'm hoping to get a lot more. And then we'll swarm over these guys, I hope. So I hope you've enjoyed it, guys. Next episode will be awesome, I hope. So I'll see you then. Take care. Cheers. Kipps out.